Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Boys, and today we're going to be playing Paper EO. Let's play a game. Let's start a new game, and we are in the server. And don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's start. So right now we are playing in this server, and there are some people around me, and I have to try to take up as much land, and I gotta become the king. And we have to become the king because right now we're fourth place, and if we want to become the king, we gotta get into a higher level. We're in third place now, and we just killed someone, so now we're in second place, and we just got killed by the orange paper. Now we have to kill that guy first, and we are in fourth place already, and Big Ben is the king right now, so we have to get into a higher level than he is. We have to claim more land. So right now there's someone who just hacked into my he just tried to get into my place, and I found the king and I just destroyed him. So now we are the kings now, because we were at a pretty high level and we just destroyed him. So we are the kings now, and we have to claim a huge piece of land while making sure that we're not gonna die. That's not too hard, is it? Okay, so right now, let's go around and up. And let's keep going. And we found Spider-Man, who is actually Dark Fury, which I don't know about. And Dark Fury just took some of my land, which I will claim back. And I will take some of his as revenge. And so now let's keep going. And we're going to try to... Nope, Dark Fury just killed us. Now we're in our next round. Let's play again. This is our next round. And now we are just going to go like this. And let's keep going. And now we are at fourth place. And that's pretty good. So, yeah. And let's claim a bigger territory. And let's kill them. And we just killed ourselves. What? Okay, guys. So let's keep going. And let's not be discouraged by the fact that we just killed ourselves in the last round. And we just killed ourselves again. What is wrong with us? We have to try harder. Yeah. We have to become king again. We have to reclaim our throne. I mean, yeah. Anyways. So, right now, we are in third place already. How much land does Cortez have? Cortez is the king right now in this game. On this server. And Cortez is actually Freddy. And Cortez just killed me. We're on a different server now, and now we've got Nagging as our king. And we've got to kill them. Wow, we just survived. We could not have. And these people just taking up. Ah, Weevil has just killed me. Let's play again. Okay, guys, so right now we are not on the scoreboard right now, so let's try to get onto the scoreboard. There we go, now we're third place. And we just killed somebody. There we go. Let's try to kill the king, because we are always spawning next to the king. And now we're the king. Like, did you just see that? Now where is everybody? I need to find them. Neil. I've got Neil. Hey, there's a minion. And somebody just killed the king. Who is us? Let's keep going. And someone killed us just again. Okay, we have got to be next to the king this time, because somebody's got a big plot of land. And nobody takes my land. But I can take other people's land. That's when I die. If I die, then I can't take any land. So I'm going to play again. Let's go. Grilled. Grilled just killed me. Let's play again. There's us. And okay, this time let's concentrate. And we've got to be more smart at this. We're next to the second place person, and we are in third place. So we've got to be bigger than the second place. Oh, come on, we are in fourth place now. And Frankie just killed us. Let's keep going. Okay, so guys, now we are on another server, and we have to become the king. We are in fifth place currently, and I think we got Ohio on next to us. Ohio. And we are at this end of the map. Now we need to get to the other end of the map. Then we can take up that whole part. We're already in second place, and provided is in third. We just killed ourselves right when we're like about to become king, maybe. And we just killed somebody. That's good. Don't mess with us. And let's keep going. So we right now are not currently on the scoreboard. We are not. Now we're in fifth place of I don't know how many people. Here on this paper server, but we are on the we are on. Okay, so Jennifer just killed us, and we've killed one player, and we've got our best score, which is 32, but we only got 42. It's bad, so we have got to keep going. Up. He died again. Let's try again. Okay, so let's keep going. And we killed ourselves. Like, now I'm going to try hard. Okay, let's call ourselves something. Let's call ourselves. Good job. Thank you. call ourselves the king, because we are kings. So let's go. Okay, so we are a blue, I mean, we are a red paper block. We are in fifth place. So let's try to find the king. We must find the king. Let's find the king. Like the actual one with the crown. Well, now we're the king, so it doesn't matter. We just found it. That was us. We are the kings. Man, we have so much space to take over the world now. Our man has killed me and now he's the king. Let's try not to get killed again. And let's try to get a bigger area. And nobody takes over our land. Right. And we are going to go. Okay, so this watermelon dude is the king, and he has a huge space over there. That's over there. But that doesn't matter because we gotta play again. Play again. And we are right over there. So let's clip ourselves with bigger pieces. And somebody just killed us. Okay, guys, so now we are going to keep going. And we are already fifth place. And we crashed into the wall. Let's try it. Let's play again. Great. This time we're not that close to a wall. We can try to get really big. Except that we just died. Let's try to get in an isolated area. Let's try to get again. That's not isolated, but fine. Okay, now it's isolated. Spot tents just killed me. Okay, guys, so thanks for watching. And so, guys, thanks for watching. And we'll be back next time, so